Come on, Daryl. Get up. Come on, Maggie. Okay, good job. Come on, Daryl.
Who did that? Good job, Kelly. Now, who is he?
Who are you? You're one of them, right? You attacked our home?
Why isn't he talking?
My friends, our family? Why'd you do this?
Say something, dude.
We did nothing to you. Who are you? Who are you? What do you call yourself?
What do you call yourselves?
You
know,
plus
it's just the whole Reaper thing, you know. He don't care, does he? He just don't care. Huh? I don't even know what he said. Oh, shit.
Get
yeah, get down. Oh, that's disgusting. Hey, Herschel. He's cute. And he's wearing a hat like his dad used to in the first season. That's cute. What did he give her? Is that a pear? Or an apple? I can't tell.
Thank you. He's been through a lot.
It's okay.
Does he talk?
We are.
Does he talk any? Just curious.
You or your sister?
Connie's. I came as a surprise for our parents.
Okay.
By that point, they were too tired.
Oh, okay.
Connie always kept an eye on me.
That's good.
You had a sister too, right? You're the oldest.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, sound cut out of my stream. Don't know why.
You seem like you've been in charge of people your whole life. You protect them. Just like my sister.
I hope you get two, too. Yep,
so
he did.
Make sure he was alone.
Hope so.
Nothing follows us back to Alexandria.
I hope
not. Take the long way back. Cover our tracks.
Okay.
Deserve one. So does Herschel. I'll deal with Megan if I have to.
Okay.
But now the only thing that matters is Alexandria.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, what happened?
Spurs left the party again.
Wow, they hit there too. So you know there's more of them. It's strange seeing them in that hat. Just saying.